Kondo, Kariada, Harababuda, Peseta, Omlaha, Rilena, Zutabura, Teta, Juzan, Tuba, Zonde, Bra, Broko, Sashida, Grief, Kerebagada, Kaita, Kalabagadaga. Aha, welcome. Viewers all over the world, thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. My name is Prophet Emmanuel Thierry, and I have a burning word in my spirit, a trending word. There is some fire burning in my belly. Praise the Lord. And the Bible records the book of in the book of Mark chapter 4, verse 11, that the secrets of the kingdom of God, they have been revealed to you. But to those on the outside, everything is said in parables. Praise the Lord. That the secrets of the kingdom of God, they have been revealed to you. But to those on the outside, everything is said in parables. So that with their eyes, they may ever be seeing but never perceiving. They may ever hear but also never understand. Praise the Lord. And the Bible says that to you, you have been given to know the secrets of the kingdom of God. And as you're able to see what no eye has seen, you're able to hear what no ear has heard, you're able to perceive what no mind can perceive. Praise the Lord. In other words, you bank your life in God. You don't bank your life in the world. And God wants you to transact your life in Him. The Bible says in Him we move, we live, and have our being. Praise the Lord. In Him we are established. In Him we conquer. In Him we move. Regaba, Saliganta, Marabagada, Tele 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 Bosandu, Marabadi Nekele Gesai, Tagala Binte, Tele Dele Borianta, Mabaragide Gelebagam. The Bible says some trust in chariots, others in horses, but you trust in the name of the Lord. It's only in God whereby you have a solid ground. God is your solid rock. God is your ground. He's your architect. In other words, God is being the architecture of your life. He's beyond the sins of your life. And it's only in God that you can be established. He does exceedingly and abundantly above all you expect, think, or imagine, according to his Father that is at work in us. God bless you. Amen. Hallelujah.